Adjustments are really easy. I go to my doctor's office. It's a regular doctor's visit. I go in, lay down on the pad, and he does the adjustment. It's very simple, takes 5 minutes, and I'm out of there.
At certain time periods, you have to go in, and the surgeon does a simple office procedure, and they actually inject saline into the port that's implanted into the abdomen of the patient, and inject a small amount of saline. And what that does is that tightens the band a little bit, so it's snug, and that helps the patient to eat less, to not feel hungry, and therefore to continue to lose weight on a regular basis.
I would say a month after my initial surgery, that I could feel that I was getting hungry, and I could eat more, and I knew, and my weight plateaued.
Adjusting the fit of the band on your stomach with band adjustments to be just right for you is critical for the proper functioning of the band and optimizing the results.
I would come in for an adjustment, and sometimes it would be too tight. Sometimes I'll come in for an adjustment and would still need to come back possibly a week later because I was still able to eat a decent portion of food.
When I start eating and I don't get that feeling of fullness, I know that I have to get an adjustment, so I'll just call the surgeon and make an appointment and I'll get a filling, and after I have the filling, then the food just won't go through as fast, so I can't eat as much.
This is a procedure that if you don't go back and have your adjustments on a regular basis, you simply won't lose weight. So the lifelong follow-up and commitment on the part of the patient is essential.